sometimes I question the whole, like, only white people get this and only black people get that. I feel like that comes from sources of information written back when it was okay to be racist. Right? It's the same way black people still say white people can't dance, even though there's been tons of movies that prove otherwise. Like Step Up, Step Up 2, Step Up 3D, Step Up Revolution, Step Up All In, and Grease, I don't know.